Welcome to the YouTube channel Physics Theories and Numericals, where we are providing you high quality videos for easy and joyful understanding of physics theories and concepts for life. Once you understand the theories, handling of numerical will be easy. We also welcome you to this best MCQ series video for Lenz formula and numerical. We have designed this best MCQ series videos with lot of care. Here we are providing you high quality MCQs. We are starting from very fundamental level and we are moving on to difficult level of MCQs. With each and every answer, we are providing explanations so that you can refresh your concepts and strengthen them. This is just not a video. This is a mock test also. With each and every MCQ, we are giving you time through a timer so that you can put in your thoughts, you can choose your option before we take you to the answer. So you can use this video as a mock test also. This will be approximately 20 minute video. So if you calculate, here we are providing you 17 MCQs. So if you calculate, you will get a very high learning volume to the time ratio. So we will suggest you to go through the video till the end and enjoy the high quality MCQs. We have already uploaded many videos for your different chapters, for chapter 1 force, chapter 2 work energy power, chapter 3 machine, chapter 4 refraction, there are 4 videos, and chapter 5 lens, we have already uploaded 2 videos, and this is the third video on the chapter lens. We will provide you the links in the description box so that you can go through the high quality videos in case you have already not gone through. This one is for Lenz formula and numerical MCQs. We will be using the standard symbols that you get in your book. Capital O is for, in fact, both optical center and size of the object. Depending on the context, you will find out for which quantity the symbol O has been used. Capital C is for center of curvature, small r is for radius of curvature, capital F for focus, small f for focal length, U, V, M, that is for object distance, image distance and magnification respectively, and capital I is size of image. Here comes the first MCQ. As per sign convention, what will be the sign of U, that is object distance, if it is told that the object is placed in front of lens? Positive, negative, depending on position of the focus, or depends on type of lens. Easy one, 5 seconds time for you. Timer starts now. Time's up. Let's see the answer. It's negative. So value of object distance will always be negative if it is told it is placed in front of the lens. It will always be taken as negative. So in numerical, wherever you will be given the value of object distance, you need to take it with negative sign, or if you have to calculate through some calculation, then value of U should always come negative. Be careful about it. Next MCQ. As per sign convention, choose the correct statement regarding focus of concave lens and convex lens. So concave lens, it says F is always positive. Convex lens, it says F is always positive. Value of U and V can be both positive or negative. For a real image, distance of V is negative. 10 seconds time for you. Your timer starts now. Time's up. Let's see the answer. The answer is option B. Option B is correct statement. Other statements are not correct. Let's take a close look. Let's look at the options. Option A. Concave lens. The focus is on the left hand side. So that is the negative side. So for concave lens, focus is not positive, it's negative. So option A is wrong. Option B, the focus is on the right hand side. So the focus distance for convex lens is positive. That is the correct statement. Option C, value of u cannot be positive, it has to be always negative. We have just seen in the past MCQ, in the previous MCQ we have seen, we have discussed, the value of u has to be always negative. So option C is wrong. Option D. Real image gets formed on the other side of the lens, that is on the positive side of the lens. So for image to be real, the value of image distance is always positive. So the option D is wrong. So only correct option in these four is option B. Next MCQ. Which of the following relation is correct for a lens? This is your lens formula given in very different ways. So you need to find out which one of the given relations is correct. Which of the following relations is correct? You have got 10 seconds time. Your time starts now. Time's up. Let's see the answer. The answer is option B. That is correct. Other relations are wrong. Let's take a close look. The first one, this lens formula itself is not correct. U formula is 1 by A is equal to 1 by V minus 1 by U. A is not correct option. B. What has been done? This 1 by U has changed sign to come to 1 by F side, it has become positive, and in place of 1 by F, 2 by R has been written. So option B is the correct statement. Let's see option C. Option C, all the 1 by U, 1 by V has been brought to 1 F side. So 1 by V has become positive, but 1 by U has become positive, but 1 by V should have been negative. And in option D also, 1 by V has come to the sign of 1 by F. That means that has become negative, fine. But 1 by U in the left hand side should have remained negative. So that's a wrong relation. So out of the four, only B is the correct relation. Next MCQ, two MCQs together. A convex lens can burn a paper in midday sunlight. That means when the sun is at the top. If it is held at a distance of 20 centimeter from the paper. You need to find out the radius of curvature of the lens and the power of the lens. 20 seconds time. Time starts now. Time's up. Let's see the answer. Answer, the radius of curvature is 40 centimeter and power of the lens is plus 5D. Let's understand the calculation. What has been given? F is 20 centimeter because to burn the paper, the all rays has to come and concentrate on that point. That means the distance from the paper to the lens is the focus distance. So focus is 20 centimeter. So radius of curvature will be 40 centimeter. And power, that is 1 by F in meter, that is 1 by 0.2, that is 5D. And it's a convex lens, it's positive. So plus 5D is the power of the lens. Hope you are liking this video. Please subscribe to the channel, like, share and comment on the video and also press the bell icon. Let's continue. Next MCQ. For a convex lens, the focal length is 20 cm. If an object is placed 40 cm in front of the lens, where will the position, type and size of the image? Four options. On the distance of the object and type of the image. Distance of the image and type of the image. 10 seconds time for you. Your time starts now. Again, if you require more time, do take your time, pause the video, do your calculation and come back. Time's up. Let's see the answer. The answer is option A. Please see the focus is at 20 centimeter and object is at 40 centimeter. That means the object is at center of curvature. That means image also will be at the same distance on the other side. So image will be at 40 centimeter on the other side, and it will be real inverted and of same size because the object is at center of curvature. Next MCQ. A convex lens of length 50 centimeter forms an inverted image twice the size of the object. The object distance is, you need to find out the object distance. 20 seconds time for you. Your timer starts now. Time's up. Let's see the answer. The answer is option C, that is minus 75 centimeter. Let's see the calculation also. See, what you have been given, focus is 50 centimeter, that is, it's a what lens? Convex lens. So it will be plus 50. F is plus 50 and M is minus 2 because twice the size of the object. So M is minus 2. But why minus? Because M will be negative if the image is real. We will give you acronym on how to remember the sign of M. Okay, anyway, M is minus 2. So put in the relation, minus 2 is equal to V by U. So you get V is equal to minus 2U. Then put in the lens formula. So you get F is equal to UV by U minus V, put the value of V, that is minus 2U, do a calculation, find U is equal to minus 75 centimeter. Here you remember this acronym, RNVP. R is real, N is negative, virtual positive, real negative, virtual positive. That means the value of M will be negative if the image is real, value of M will be positive if it is virtual. So RNVP is the rule for you to remember what will be the size of M. Real negative, virtual positive. Next MCQ. Two MCQs on the same setup. A convex lens of focal length 20 cm forms a virtual image double the size of the object. Virtual image double the size of the object. What is the distance of the object from the optical center of the lens? 20 seconds time. Time starts now. If you require more time, do take the time, do the calculation, and come back to the video. Time's up. Let's see the answer. That is minus 10 centimeter. Let's understand the calculation also. See, what you have been given? Value of M is plus 2 because that RNVP rule tells you if the image is virtual, value of M will be positive. So value of M is 2 and it will be plus 2 because image is virtual. So M is plus 2. So what do you get? U is equal to 2V. Also given is F is equal to 20 centimeter plus 20 centimeter because it's a convex lens. Be careful about the signs, very careful. So it's a convex lens, so it will be plus 20. F is plus 20. Then put into the lens formula. You find out the value of U. U is minus 10 centimeter. Next MCQ. On the same setup. A convex lens of focal length 20 centimeter forms a virtual image of double the size of the object. Now the question is to get a bigger size of the image. The object to be moved towards optical center, towards focus, either optical center or focus, or image size cannot be increased. In which direction the object has to be moved to get a bigger image? 10 seconds time. Timer starts now. Time's up. Let's see the answer. The answer is towards focus. So if you move the object towards focus, the size of the object will increase. Next MCQ. Here three MCQs on the same setup. A convex lens of focal length 20 cm is placed 50 cm from a wall. How far from the wall an object to be placed to form its real image on the wall? 20 seconds time. Time starts now. Take your time. Do the calculation. Come back to the video. Time's up. Let's see the answer. The answer is option C, that is 83.3 centimeter. Let's understand the calculation. See, what you have been given? You have been given the distance of the wall from the lens. That is, V is plus 50 centimeter. Convex lens, so focus is plus, it is 20 centimeter. You have got the value of V and F. You need to find out U. Take up the lens formula. 1 by U becomes 1 by V minus 1 by F, that is 1 by F changing side. So that gives you value of U as minus 33.3 centimeter. U should always come negative, so here it has come negative. So the distance between the object and the wall will be 50 plus 33.3, that is 83.3 centimeter. That means from the wall, object will be at 83.3 centimeter. After then, between the object and wall, lens will be there, and from lens, the wall will be 50 centimeters. So that will be the kind of setup. So here, the option is option C, that is 83.3 centimeter. Next, I'm seeing on the same setup. The image has been formed on the wall. So what will be the type of the image? Four options, 10 seconds time for you. Your time starts now. In fact, you don't require 10 seconds here. Time's up. Let's see the answer. The answer is real and inverted. Because if image is produced on a screen or wall, it will always be real and inverted. Next MCQ on the same setup. What will be the magnification of the image that has been formed on the wall? 10 seconds time. Time starts now. Time's up. Let's see the answer. The answer is 1.5. Small calculation. M is equal to V by U. That is minus 1.5. Minus means it is inverted. Next MCQ. An object 4 cm in size is placed at 25 cm in front of a convex lens of focal length 15 cm. At what distance from the lens a screen should be placed in order to obtain a sharp image? Four options, 20 seconds time. Time starts now. Again, do the calculation. Take your time. Come back to the video. Try to do it quickly. Time's up. Let's see the answer. The answer is 37.5. Let's have a look at the calculation. Again, take the values with appropriate sign. Put it in formula, get the value. U is minus 25 centimeter. U is always negative. U is minus 25 centimeter. Convex lens. F is positive. That is 15 centimeter. Put in the formula. Get the value of V, because you have got U and F, you need to find out the value of V. So you got the value of V, 37.5 centimeter. That has come positive because it will be the other side of the lens. Now, on the same setup, sharp image has been formed. Now, what is the size and type of the sharp image? You have been given the object size. You need to find out the image size and type. 10 seconds time. Timer starts now. Time's up. Let's see the answer. The answer is option D. That is 6 cm real inverted. Again, small calculation. You have already found out V. So you need to find out M now. M is V by U. Put the values. So M is again minus 1.5. So that is I by O. Image by object. So image will be 1.5 into 4. That is 6 cm. Minus is inverted. Because the image is inverted, so minus sign has come. The size of the image is 6 cm and it is inverted. Next MCQ, two MCQs together. A convex lens forms two times magnified upright image of an object placed at a distance of 10 cm. Two times magnified upright image. So radius of the curvature of the lens is, and the power of the lens is. 20 seconds time. Timer starts now. Do your calculation. Do it quickly. Time's up. Let's see the answer. The answer is option C and option A. Let's look at the calculation. You have to find out F, then you get everything. U has been given 10 cm, that is minus 10 cm. And you have been given the value of M also. It says upright image, that is virtual image. Virtual image means M is positive. So M is plus 2, U is minus 10. From M you find out the relationship between V and U. So V is equal to twice U. That means it will be 2 into minus 10, that is minus 20 cm. So you got the value of U and V. Find out F. Once you have found out F, then you get the radius of curvature and power of the lens. Next MCQ. The power of the lens is minus 2.5D. What is the type of lens? What is the type of lens and its focal length? Four options, 10 seconds time. Timer starts now. Time's up. Let's see the answer. The answer is concave lens and 40 centimeter. See, minus means it is a concave lens. Now you have been given power of the lens as 2.5. So focus will be 1 by 2.5, that will be in meter. Make it in centimeter, make it 100 centimeter. 100 centimeter by 2.5, that will be 40 centimeter. Hope you like the video. Please subscribe to the channel, like, share and comment on the video, and also press the bell icon. Thank you for watching this video. We will come up with many such videos. Bye bye till then.